Who is John Brennan? I'm hopeful that the wishy-washy Obama may yet change his mind. He may have about 5 or 10 minutes to change his mind on Brennan. And maybe if you tuned in here, Obama, listen to what I'm about to say. Brennan was a substandard performer as an analyst in the CIA. I know him. I used to have to work on his drafts.